When I started, the care industry didn't really exist. Care homes are essentially a cottage industry, and they work better when they're run by people of highly motivated vocation who are personally involved. What I did was go around the country and talk about interesting things like dirty kitchen floors and malfunctioning nurse call systems and all of the things that have electrified my life ever since.